Welcome students, today we see how we represent any rational number on the number line. Although earlier we have seen some numbers, for that we have represent that numbers on number line, but this is the method by which we can represent any type of irrational number on number line. Let us see, the example is 9.3. Once we will be able to represent this, then we can able to represent any number with this method. Any number means we can represent root 11, root 12, any root, even root 9. That is equal to 3. It means you can represent any number by, for checking, you can represent root 9 with the help of this method, and then you can see it is equal to 3 or not. It is your activity. What activity? Draw root 9 with the method of this method and see the resultant is 3 or not. So what is the method? There is some steps to be followed. The first step is make a line of measure whatever value is given, you have to make that line named A, B. Okay. So, make the line A, B. That is 9 units, or we can say 9.3 units. Units means we can take centimeter. Unit means centimeter. Now, second step. Draw or we can say extend. Extend AB to C such that BC equals to 1 unit, means 1 centimeter. Unit is up to you, what unit you are willing to use. Then we extend this by 1 unit. Third step, bisect AC. You all know bisection, although I am not adding here, but I will tell you, but you have bisected so many lines in previous classes. So we bisect AC. For bisection of any line, if this is a line, you have to put an arc from this point, and again we have to put the same arc from this point and join the intersection of two arcs. That is called the bisection. So same process, we will bisect, and this is not our concept. You have studied this in earlier class. Now I bisect this AC, then from A and C, after that I will add, we can say this, bisect line AC. Now if you have got any problem in bisection, though, please call to me. I will make another video for the bisection. But bisection is not in your syllabus. You have studied in this bisection earlier. So now, fourth, make semi circle with radius, what we can say, AC by 2. Name A P. Let us take the name P. Bisect AC where at P. इसका हम लोग एक सेमी सर्कल, वी विल ड्रॉ द सेमी सर्कल. नाउ लेट अस ड्रॉ द सेमी सर्कल. वी विल ड्रॉ द सेमी सर्कल. आफ्टर दैट फिफ्थ स्टेप. Fifth step, at B, draw a perpendicular, draw a perpendicular which intersect semicircle at we can say D. So let us make the perpendicular. This is the perpendicular which intersect at D. BD. Make arc equal to BD on AC taking B as origin. So if we take B as origin and if we extend this line, this is one unit. If this is 0, this is 1, this is 2 and this is 3, this is 3, and if we make arc BD, so it will come here. We can say B F, BF. So BF is equal to under root 9.3. BF equal to under root 9.3. So you see how we represent any irrational number that is under root 9.3 over here. With the help of compass and scale, and you can check by this method. You draw under root 9 and under root 9, then you will check BD equal to 3 or not. BD is equal to 3 or not. Okay, so you can check. Although we can also check why this BD is 9.3. You can also check why this BD is 9.3. If we make the triangle, which triangle? Triangle, it is activity for you. It is point D, it is point B, and it is P. First, you try to find out BP. What is BP? Is how much? BP is AC/2 minus BC. And while PD equals to what? AC/2. You know AC is 10.3. BC is 1. So you can find out the value and put here. AC is 10.3/2, while this is because shortage of the board I am not doing it again. You can prove this by this, all the values are given and you can make any, you can make any custom representation. And I now I will tell you how to represent root 5 by another method. Now we have seen how we represent under root 9.3, and you can also verify by taking result by checking the validation of that right angle triangle, in which you know the length of semicircle radius, you know the length of two sides, and third side is which we want. So if you check, please try to make the construction of under root 9 with the help of this method, then you come to know that BD is 3 or not. Okay, now if we represent root 5, so before that I will try to make you learn the concept of Pythagoras theorem. In Pythagoras theorem, if one side is given to you, one unit, another side is also given to you, one unit. Again, unit means centimeter, kilometer, whatever it is. So if this is 1 centimeter, this is 1 centimeter. If this is 1 meter, then this is 1 meter. In that case, if we take the triangle A, B, C, so by applying Pythagoras theorem, we come to know AC equals to AB square plus BC square over under root. Then what will happen? 1 square plus 1 square, that is 1 plus 1, that is 2. It means AC comes out to be root 2 units. Root 2 units. And if we represent root 2 on the number line, so before 5, first we see how we represent root 2. How we represent root 2. For that, first we will make number line. First we will make number line 0, 1, 2, minus 1. So, what we will do? First step, make number line. Second step, at A, draw a perpendicular of one unit measure. So what we will do? We will make a perpendicular and make a one unit mark. This is one unit, that's why we have chosen this is one unit, and join with this and with this. Then what happen? If we name the triangle, if we name it here O, this is 0, O P Q. So third step in right angled triangle Q P O, OP is one unit, QP is one unit. Then by Pythagoras theorem, in this right angle triangle, OQ equals to root 2 unit. So our fourth step, make आर्क इक्वल टू ओ क्यू ऑन नंबर लाइन। से ओ एस फ्रॉम ओ फ्रॉम ओ एंड व्हाट यू विल गेट, यू विल गेट दिस आर्क इज रूट टू एंड यू मेजर यू मेक द आर्क इट विल लाई हेयर एंड दिस पॉइंट इज एस देन वी कैन से दिस ओ एस इज रूट टू this OS is root 2. So this is the way we have made root 2. Now root 5, don't confuse with the word unit. It means when you make number line, the distance between two numbers like 1 and 2, 0 and 1, 0 and minus 1, this is regarded as one unit. This is treated as one unit. So if this is 1 centimeter, this is 2 centimeter. Now in right angle triangle OAB by Pythagoras theorem, आप लगा देंगे, यू कैन टू कम्स टू नो OB इज इक्वल टू वॉट अंडर रूट ए बी स्क्वायर एंड ओ ए स्क्वायर दैट इज 2 स्क्वायर प्लस 1 स्क्वायर दैट इज 4 प्लस 1 दैट इज 5. We come to know that this OB is root 5 unit. So make arc on number line measuring OB equal to root 5 at P. This implies that OP is root 5. So we measure by taking compass and put the arc, it will come here and we name it P. So we can say this OP is equal to root 5. So my dear students, this is the way we have represented different type of rational numbers in on number line. The first way was applicable for the number like root 5, root 2, root 3, root 10 by applying suitable assumption. Have suitable assumption. Like if you are making root 10, so you have two methods. One by this method, and another method is this. One by first method, and second method is this. So first method, first you make the line of centimeter 10 centimeter, after that extend it by one unit, then bisect it, then whatever it is, you follow the steps. And in by this method you have to make the right angle triangle one unit and 3 unit, then this is 3 square plus 1 square, that is root 10. So with the suitable examples, with suitable assumptions, you are able to make any irrational number on the number line. So keep watching these classes, and while making these videos, I don't have time to recheck. So there may be some fault. In case you find it, so tell me so that I can tell these mistakes to other students, because the time is so much short, we cannot check these videos. So we are humans, and we humans are bound to make mistakes. So keep watching these videos. I will provide you all the videos. So please pause the video and note it down.